God speaks to you. Listen to Him.
For the eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and His ears are attentive to their prayers. But the face of the Lord is against those who do evil.